see the artwork, very nice. Mm-hmm. Quite impressed with the results. Mm-hmm. I want to pick up and buy some of these posters. I'm just starting a new office, so it would be very suitable for that.
Okay. And how it is being organized in Kolkata? Because this is an artwork of Bihar,
yeah.
Mithila, and it has been being organized here. How it will help the art?
I think these young students are doing a very good thing by encouraging the artisans, mm-hmm. and putting this exhibition. So this artisans of Madhubani, they will get a lot of boost from this kind of exhibition.
Yeah.
And we wanted to give an opportunity to all the expatriates to come and put up an exhibition,
mm-hmm.
and perhaps encourage other students, ex-students, to do the same. And what you can see is something absolutely fantastic. This kind of art is it's disappearing very fast, and I think we have brought some kind of awareness to others regarding this art.
And how it is important to hold such kind of exhibition in Kolkata?
Actually, this is a dying art.
Yes, yeah.
This is art tradition. Mm-hmm. If we do not encourage art tradition to live on, then I don't think we should live on. So, to be a matter of fact. So our art should live on,
yes.
for years to come.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So hi, this is Wasma Mirza, who has just concluded her exhibition here. And in this exhibition, I have to wait to talk to her for half an hour because she was dealing with all the visitors, and they have liked it so much. They have bought so many items from here. And now to Wasma Mirza. Yeah, please tell me about this.
Yes, so my own Mithila touch, as you all can see, and this is a very intricate and fine dyeing art from the state of Bihar, which is called Mithila or Madhubani art. So why I bought this over here in Calcutta was because I found that since this is a dyeing art, I thought that people are not very much aware about this. So when I was in my final year in college, I took up some products from Bihar and showed it to the Calcutta crowd, and the response had been amazing. They were really supportive friends and families who supported and actually liked this. Also, to add that this is my first exhibition over here in Pratt Memorial School since I am ex-Prattler. So we are celebrating our Founders Day today on 2nd November, and they had this opportunity given to all ex-Prattlers to exhibit whatever they are passionate about or whatever they are doing. So I had this really amazing chance, and I am so glad and happy that this was my first exhibition in my alma mater. So I'm blessed and supported by so many loved ones, friends and families.
And how was the response?
Because the response has been amazing. I've had my friends, close friends, relatives, my parents' friends, and they want a bunch. I'm running out of stock right now. And I just hope everything goes on well. And by the end of the day, I get a good response.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.